W507. This car was built in 254 pieces, and this is a special piece. It was used first for the expedition of the Frankfurt Motor Show, and then by Hans Stuck, by the famous race driver for hill climb races, and after that it belongs to Elvis Presley.
Well, it's of course it's a very, very special day for us. The Elvis Presley 507 has arrived in Munich in the museum, and this is all about this special day.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now, go get go. Why don't you never want to swing? Where can do anything, my lady, off of my blues, won't you?
BMW wanted to follow their pre-war program when they first built a sedan and afterwards a coupe. Then they came up with the idea of making a sporty two-seater, but that was rejected by customers in the US. So BMW asked Count Gertz, a freelance designer in America, to design the new car, and the third sketch he presented was the design line of the 507 we all know today.
Und der dritte Entwurf, den vorstellte, das war dann diese Linie des 507, wie wir sie alle kennen.
We stripped the car first down to the body shell, and after that we disassembled the aluminium parts from the steel metal parts, and then we tip it in a fluid and we look what after that exists from the car, and we replace this